Friends of our channel and YouTubers, welcome. Answers of an Alien from Andromeda, video 103, July 17, 2013. Given the many questions generated by the last meeting, this is a video with additional information. The activation of the NANA components by frequencies issued in your cell phone systems is being monitored by probes Pleiadians that are already strategically positioned to detect the activation codes that are already known. The NANA components take some time to organize themselves and reach their places of work, so there will be time for a lock-off. The NANA components only can be disabled after being duly activated. Otherwise, they are totally inert elements. Anyway, the notice given at the previous meeting is intended to make you guys aware of the events planned by your governments. The NANA components should be disabled in time, but either way, you have to be alert to any abnormalities that may be initiated. Questions about environmental pollution like Fukushima's radiation, it will be spreading without control by some more time. Your governments have been reported since last year to replace and disable atomic power plants, but nothing was done. However, the production and installation of new units are expanding, including floating traps like the atomic plants being built today. The Pleiadians ordered not to interfere more with these plants, limited to neutralize the use of attempts of mass destruction. The human race is proving you do not want help, the vast majority do not care or are not interested in the problems, have not yet reached the necessary maturity, and this time finishing of this colony to a recognized breed will happen by way suffered so than normal. The dirt will be cleaned only when the race remaining on the planet is ripe and eager for help to survive, finally understanding all the bad decisions taken earlier. Your people do not have the initiative to force your leaders to take the correct measures, and this shows a lack of maturity of the mass of your societies. Understand that the Community Galactica will not and should not interfere with these affairs until yourselves prove your viability as a race. Natural disasters is one thing, omission of the population with respect to their leaders is quite another. All of us here have working guidelines set not to interfere in certain matters, only the natural events of great magnitude and indirect attempts to mass elimination of thy ethnicities by the ruling elites, like nuclear weapons, chemical and nanotechnology among others. So, the lesson will be tough, but you will have to live with the pollution of the oceans by your radiation from Fukushima and others to come, as well as oil and trash. Just passing needs, your societies will turn out to act more consciously, and this period of great need is already starting across the planet. Understand that if you do the schoolwork of your children, they will never really learn anything. Therefore, if the development of awareness of your societies requires suffering, be prepared to change as quickly as possible. If you are reading this, is because you are more awake than most, and it is up to people like you try to open the eyes of others who are not seeing anything beyond their noses or pockets. Some are asking about the current deactivation of the system HARP. This was a measure taken by your government to fully withdraw attention on this weapon of environmental manipulation. The Arcturians have developed a system for neutralization of the system, and has deactivated the network on several occasions to show their ineffectiveness. Many resources that could literally benefit your people were and are being thrown away by your government, in initiatives easily controllable by us. The Arcturians are also monitoring some eruptions that can cause tsunamis in deep oceanic rifts, which can be viewed by your satellites like this, possibly one of many that are happening at the Junction Tectonic, in the Atlantic Ocean. Regarding the various questions about the system Nibiru, I can say that the planet will feel his approach soon, but the planet Taos is trying to minimize the consequences of the heating and rotation center of the Earth, at the time of the greatest influence's tangency. The adventure of the human race on planet Earth will undergo changes soon. With the development of consciousization come DNA changes, which will release more capabilities into your brains as greater insight, and possibilities of telepathic communication. Never mind which brain regions will be responsible for these changes, because the changes will take effect at the quantum level, much more than physical, is much more complex than that. Remember that the mind controls the physical, and not the contrary, and the mind is pure quantum energy acting on the matter. Friends, when you are thinking about God, think of your friends who are probably in the fourth dimension, awaiting the opportunity to return to the matter of the third dimension again. Try to focus on your friends and loved ones, not even remembering those who were with you in past lives. Many of your friends, who knew you in this or in other embodiments, may be there to feel your vibration because they know you, they can recognize you, and good vibrations they can return back to you. They are much closer to you to interact, is how you try to ask for help crying out loud. Only those who are closest to you can hear your request for assistance, and may even pass your message along to the much greater distance than you can achieve alone. Be well, my friends. Try to take your questions on texts from our previous meetings. I will be around to give you information about any immediate change for you who are prepared to help others. Thanks for watching. Join our channel. Be sure that you are welcome there.